everyone, I'm Eli.
I'm Carol.
And welcome to the Melting Pot. And we're back with another reaction video. And you better believe it, you are actually back.
Yeah, finally, guys. Welcome. And Eppadi Irukirgal.
Yeah.
So, how are you in Tamil?
Eppadi Irukirgal. Yeah.
So, we missed you so much. Actually, it's been a long break.
Right.
We were extremely busy. And finally, we're back. And what better way to get back to reacting than by choosing a song?
Our Anna Vijay.
Thalapathy Vijay. So we have chosen a song called Singappenney.
Yeah.
From the movie Bigil. Mm-hmm. And it means lioness. Singappenney.
Okay.
We actually wanted to watch the movie Bigil on Sunday, but we couldn't. But I usually read a little bit of the plot before watching the movie, and it says that he's a coach. Coaching a women football team.
Just to get an idea. Wow.
Yeah. And we actually reacted to Veritanam from the movie Bigil before.
Veritanam from the movie Bigil.
Yes.
Okay. Now I'm looking forward to it. Yeah.
Yeah, me too. And it's actually sung and composed by Rahman. So level is extreme.
Yeah, now we know what we're gonna get, you know. Man, I can't wait for it.
Let's see what it's all about.
Yeah. Here we go.
Football, Papaya.
Oh my gosh, I love the headphone.
Because he's so excited.
Yeah.
Like, it's Anna Vijay. Come on, chalo.
Football, Papaya.
Do you watch
Nepal? Mother!
Mother! Oh, Vijay!
செம்மையா வாழ்ந்து காட்டுறதுதான் நம்ம வாழவே கூடாதுன்னு நினைக்கிறவங்களுக்கு நாம கொடுக்கற பெரிய
தண்டனை.
Wait, I was looking at her face. I couldn't follow.
I don't know.
This is the first time.
I love it.
This is the first time.
I love it.
ஒரு ஆணோட வெற்றிக்கு பின்னாடி பொண்ணு இருப்பான்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. ஆனா ஒரு பொண்ணோட வெற்றிக்கு பின்னாடி கண்டிப்பா ஒரு ஆண் இருப்பா. அதுவும் கல்யாணான பொண்ணோட வெற்றிக்கு பின்னாடி கண்டிப்பா கணவன்
இருப்பான்.
Why did it end abruptly? Yeah, you know what I'm thinking? Even the English, they got it to rhyme, you know, they got to rhyme every word in the end.
Like the actual one in Tamil, you know, like, wow, I really appreciate that. And I really feel like...
I feel so empowered right now.
I feel motivated.
This is so inspirational.
Yeah. Like, break the mold. Don't do everything.
I say, this is truly very inspirational for women. And because we know the plot, it's about a women's football team. So he's the coach. And I realized that there's two stories in this video. Like the first person, she had acid all over her face. I don't know what's her story. And the second one, the married woman that wanted her to get married. Maybe arranged like marriage. What's happening in India? Like, you have to marry this one, but she had dreams of playing football. Like, just chase your dreams, follow your dreams.
Yeah. And they're talking like to the whole culture, you know, like let the women do their thing. If they wanna go and
achieve
their goal. If they love it, if they have a passion for it, go and let them do that.
I love it.
Yeah, like
I love it. Like, this is wow. Like,
I love everything about Thalapathy and how we pick every movie, you know,
to get like, about this point, like. Each and every movie has a message.
Yeah, and a real one.
Mersal. We watched Mersal actually.
Oh my
God. It was a very fruitful break that we took. We watched Mersal, Master and Beast. And we wanted to watch Bigil.
Yeah.
But it's, wow, I'm even more excited now to watch
it.
Like,
sure.
And after that, I want to say that after Veritanam also, it was so energetic.
Yeah.
And I'm really curious just to watch the movie even more right now.
Sure. Man, we can react to every video and then watch the movie.
Yeah,
you know,
we
like we do.
It. And I'm really so glad that we picked out this one.
Man, I feel like in every Thalapathy video we will like do that. Like, I'm glad that you picked them. You know, I'm like glad that you picked it, but in everyone.
And more importantly, it makes us just fall in love with Thalapathy even more. Like,
and keep going for more. Man, we love everything about
it. I love Thalapathy.
Yeah, we're fanning out, you know.
I'm trying to contain my excitement.
Really? And I'm really hot. and I feel like playing football, and I feel yeah, I got really motivated by the
video. I loved it so much.
Really?
I'm sure the lyrics was had a deeper meaning.
Yeah.
A very beautiful message for all women out there. So this is another A. Rahman song. Amazing.
I got to meet
him. Yeah, you got to see him. I truly enjoyed it.
Me too.
With the visuals, with everything, just makes you feel empowered. Wanna go and chase your dreams, and don't listen to what the stereotypes of where women should be.
You gotta change it there.
Do it. Do whatever you want.
Sure.
You're not object. You're a real person.
Yeah, like you make every man proud. You know? To have a woman who can do.
Wow.
Do
like
everything.
The speech you said.
Yeah.
To this man, like standing. I truly, truly.
Like you should be proud.
Yeah.
Man.
Thalapathy.
Everything. Oh my
God. I can talk forever about Thalapathy.
Yes. Man, we definitely liked it. And now to wrap it up, for any recommendation, make sure to drop down a comment below and don't forget to like the video.
And of course, our journey with Thalapathy will definitely continue.
Sure.
So stay tuned for more.